Hey, this is Sony. Yes, how are you? I hope you guys doing well. Okay, I'm continuing to teaching even though I'm traveling. Okay, are you guys ready for the Christmas? Yeah. Okay, so this lesson will be, we are learning Korean alphabet. Okay, it's gonna be 10th consonant with ch sound. Okay, guys ready? Okay, so let's say the other day we learned kini diri mi bi shi e g, ninth letter g, right? But today's, let me move a little bit. Okay guys, sorry about that. Tenth consonant is ch sound. It's gonna be ch sound. You guys writing like ch. Okay, one more time. One, two, three, like that. And then vowel E. Ch, E, it's gonna be chi. Ch, E, chi. One more time. Ch, E, chi. Right? Oops, one, chi. Okay, so now let's just looking for the chi or vowel E. One through four. I wrote is a vocabulary. Number one. Excuse me, these are hard to, this pink right, sorry about that, guys. Okay, number one, let's see, what is it, chi? Right here. Number two. Here, it's easy. Okay, number three, right here. Number four, right here. And then I see the vowel E, number three is this one. Okay, vertical line will be, it's gonna be vowel E sound. Okay, horizontal is gonna be U. Alright, yeah, so number one is gonna be Chi Gua. Chi Gua is a dental office. G with Wa vowel. O with A is Wa, 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 Wa sound. Okay, so Chi Gua. One more time, please. Chi Gua. Very good. Okay, number two. Chi Ya. Circle is no sound. It's a no sound. Silence. Vowel A. And one more. It's a ya, 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 ya. Ya. A sound. Ya. Chi Ya. Chi Ya means toothpaste. Chi Ya. Okay. Number three, oh, somebody say, oh, that I know that word. Guess what? With the k, I, ki, and then n sounds, kim, n, ch, kimchi. I heard a lot of people loves to eat kimchi, right? Okay, Korean dish, kimchi. One more time, kimchi. Number four, chi, me. M sound with vowel A. So it's gonna be chime. One more time. Chime. Chime means a straw. Yeah. So it's not really just a medical term. Term is gonna be chime. It's a straw, okay? Of course, we are going to write BTS in Korean, okay? How do you say BTS in Korean? John, you're right. 방탄소년단. Very good. So let's write B sound with A. 응, 방, 트, 아, 타, 탕, 스, 오, 소, 느, 여, 녀, 은 sound, 년, 느, 아, 다. 방탄소년단. Yeah. So guys, please remember today 10th letter is chi. Ch with vowel E. Chi. Okay. Of course we are going to sing. Okay. I know you guys can see the background. This place are very nice. Okay. While erasing Let me put some sunglasses on it. Okay. So, are you guys ready to sing? Yes? I hear you. Okay. From kini diri ni shi is chiki tipi hi. Ki tru hi. I don't have a boat, but I can do it. Alright? Ready? Alright. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kini diri mibishi. Follow me. Ichi chiki ti pi hi 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 hi. Wow, good job. Okay, this time a little faster. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. Kini diri mibishi. You guys doing very well. So please remember today's letter CH with E sound is gonna be CHI. This is today's letter, guys. Okay, thanks for watching. And I'd like to say happy holiday and stay safe. And always think this way. Positive. Okay, guys. Okay, guys, see you next time. 안녕. Bye-bye.